Welcome guys, welcome to another video, and today we're going to talk about Henbbo and show that it is paying and do a little overview in the back office and so forth. So before I get into this video, I'm not a financial advisor and I am not your financial advice either. Only invest what you can afford to last, guys. Do not invest what you cannot afford to last, guys. Henbbo can be here today and gone tomorrow, guys. With that said, let's get into this video because we are better than the bank. Okay, so this is the front page here. So you can register here and also log in. I'm already logged in. So you register here and also log in. So okay, so down here they have the plan. First they have four plans. They have the staking classic, staking deluxe, and staking premium, and staking long. So over here you can see the plan for each category. For example, you have the staking classic, which is right over here. They have four plan each. So you have 1.65% daily for 14 days. The minimum deposit is $15, maximum is $2,900. After plan, you get 145% after 14 days, minimum $700. Included, this is the fourth plan, you get 10.5%, 14 work days, the minimum deposit, $3,000, maximum $4,500. So next, we're going to go to the deluxe plan. You're gonna click it, and as you can see, it change over here. So we have 3.7%, 55 working days, minimum deposit is $1,800, and you have the maximum down here. Then you have the second plan in the deluxe, which is 450%. That is after plan, which is a 55 working days, minimum $1,600, and then we have the fourth plan here with 55 working days, minimum $5,500, which is $5,500, and I get 15.5%. Next, we have the premium, okay, and you can say the premium is 2.4% daily, 28 working days, minimum is $1,200. You can see we have a half the plan right here as well, which is 240% after 28 working days, minimum is $1,100. And then we have 12.4%, 28 working days, minimum is $4,500. Then we have the staking long, which all the staking long is after plan, so we get 1,400% after 75 working days, minimum $50. And then we have 99 working days, minimum $80. Then we have 295 working days, minimum $200, and this is a 6,500%. Yeah, so that's it. For the rest of the here, you can go through and read to get familiar with the front part of the website. These are their partners that they listed on, as you can see. Down here, it shows the plan same way. As you can see, there's a planner right here. Also, down here, it shows the team. If you want to read more about the team, you can click right here. It shows chief product in strategy officer, but each time it changed. Down here, staking, pool of staking. So they say they have 42 million in staking, that are USD. And down here, you can see how much paid, total fund invest, people online, and also investor right here. So I will be logging into the back office and show you how the back office is, and then I'm gonna show you that they are paying as well. Yeah, so here's the back office. As you can see, this is the dashboard back office. So you have the dashboard right here. I'm on the dashboard. So on the dashboard, if you click withdrawal, you will go to the withdrawal option right here. So let me do that and show you. Then I'm going to come back to the dashboard. So I'm going to click withdrawal. So it brings me to the withdrawal right here. If you want to withdraw, once you have your cash and you make your profit, you're going to come down here. You're going to select whatever kind you want to withdraw in. For example, you want to withdraw in USDT. You can see you can put in the amount here that you want to withdraw. If you want to withdraw in Bitcoin, you're going to change to Bitcoin. You're going to put the amount here and then you're going to click withdraw. You're going to ensure that you set up your address that you want to send the coin to. If you want to withdraw Dash, you're going to click Dash J and you're going to come right here, put in the amount of Dash coin that you want to withdraw. Then next, now I'm going to go back to right here to the dashboard. Okay. So the dashboard, you can find your link, your affiliated link. So you can copy it, send it to persons, if promote it as well. Down here, it shows the amount of fund invest paid, people online, and the investors. This is the dashboard area. Okay, for staking now, once you go into staking, this is where you can invest your funds as well. So you're going to come down here. First, you're going to pick the coin that you want to stake in. So for example, you want Litecoin, you're going to click Litecoin. Then you're going to come down here and choose the plan that you want. So for example, you have the staking category, you have the percentage come down. So you're going to click the one that you want. You have the premium down in the line right here. You're going to click the one that you want. Staking deluxe, same thing. And staking long. So for example, you want to click, you want 2% daily. So you're going to click on it. Once you click on it, you're going to show the amount that you must, the minimum amount that you must enter. Yes, so you can enter the minimum amount here. So you want to enter one Litecoin, which is $75 right here. So once you click it, you're going to click create. Then now you're going to get the address to send the Litecoin to, and you will earn 2.4% daily. 2.4% daily, guys. So okay, so I'm going to show you that it is pain. So next I'm going to go to the pain stats. So Henbbo, pain 45, waiting 3, problem 1. So down here it shows that it is pain investment 2000. You can see deposit right here, 2000. So it's pain. This one is waiting. So you can see it's pain, one problem. So this is Henbbo pain, guys. So guys, remember, only invest what you can afford to last, guys. Do not invest what you cannot afford to last, guys. Because Henbbo can be here and gone tomorrow, guys. But guys, if you like this video and you want to get more of this video, please subscribe to my channel so you do not miss out when I do a next video. But if you also want to be updated and be the first to get a video, ensure that you click the notification bell and subscribe as well. So thank you for watching, guys, and see you in my next video.